That is 3 cubic foot box. It's tuned about 34 hertz. Stock Ford Shaker 1000 subs. All I did was took about the plastic stock box, stuck them in this nice big wooden one. Got them on a Lightning Audio LA2000MD. Puts out 1K at 1 ohm. I am at 4 ohm right now, so they're probably getting about 250 to 300 watts. They're hitting very deep, very clean. They're very surprising. And people say stock subs ain't no good for nothing. Till later, peace.